There's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello there, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hello!
What's that they've got? Do any of you know what it is?
A ball!
It's a ball!
Yes, a ball. And it's a very nice ball. So red and bouncy. Is it a new one? I think Baby Bird rather likes the ball too. Hello, Baby Bird. Oh, there's nothing quite like a new ball, is there? Pocoyo, Pato, I believe Baby Bird would like to play with you. Poor Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato think he's too little to play with their ball. Oh dear. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Where's he gone now? Can any of you tell Pato and Pocoyo where Baby Bird is?
Up in the tree!
Oh no! He's flying away! However will you get your ball back now? Good thinking, Pocoyo, the vamoosh.
Baby Bird.
Oh, Pocoyo. Oh dear, don't cry, baby bird. Can you help Pocoyo and Pato? What should Pocoyo and Pato do to make baby bird feel happy again? Ah, you see, there's something even better than a new ball. Making a friend feel happy. Oh well, looks like all three of them are having a ball now. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon.